These 5-minute solution will show you how to fix SwiftKey Keyboard crashing problem on iPhone. So if you're trying to open the SwiftKey app, but whenever you launch the app, it automatically closing, follow these simple steps to fix this issue. The first solution is update the SwiftKey Keyboard. Go to your App Store and search for SwiftKey, and if you see any update available, then update the app and relaunch the SwiftKey and check the issue. The second solution is offload the app. Go to your iPhone settings, scroll down, tap on General, tap on iPhone Storage, search for SwiftKey, tap on it, tap on offload app, once the app offloaded, reinstall app from here and check the issue. The third solution is enable background app refresh. Open your iPhone settings, tap on General, tap on background app refresh, tap on background app refresh, select your Wi-Fi and mobile data and check the issue. The last and final solution is uninstall your SwiftKey Keyboard and reinstall it from App Store or Play Store, and hope this solution will fix SwiftKey Keyboard crashing problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.